Garda next year, and you know, before he knows it, he's right on the cusp of being outside the top 100. And that's why, because
Federer had to defend
in 5 games.
He's done it. Beautiful punch, he just... What was that, the back of the line? Well, I said at the start that he'd have to bring his A-plus game to match Federer. Oh, that's sweet. The next to no time, it seems, another set ticked off for Federer. Couldn't quite bring it back, but every effort made to defend. Tried to go up the line with it when he might have gone cross court. Grazing down the line. Paints that line. Oh, it's that forehand, the first one, not the last. Following in their footsteps. I think for a moment Federer thought that had gone long, but it must have kicked the corner. And applauded by Ginepri in the best spirit. No mistake. Takes it on right at the start. Oh, wow. Might as well jump over the net and shake his hand. stunning finish to the game, to the match, and it's Federer's. He gets through in straight sets, and David Nalbandian faces him in tomorrow's semi-finals.